your resilience in the world of battle, resilience takes 70%. There was a situation, listen to this, when there was a bulldog. You know bulldog? People of you know bulldog. You know how intimidating they can be. You know bulldog? You know the size? There was a bulldog in the house, and there was another small dog. The small dog will crawl under the gate, enter the house where the bulldog is. Both of them will fight. The bigger dog will beat the small dog mercilessly, beat the dog with teeth and everything. The dog will go. The next day in the morning, the small dog will crawl in again. They will fight. It will beat that dog. After the dog is tired, the dog will leave. The next day, that small dog will come again. They will fight for it. It will beat the dog. After beating the dog will leave. On the fourth day, as the small dog was coming, the bulldog ran. I can beat you, but I'm tired. I can beat you, but I'm... That is what happens when you face trouble. When it comes, you face it. It may conquer you today, you rise up again. It comes, you face it. It may conquer you, but you rise up again. It comes. After a while, trouble sees you, and trouble takes... Hey! It's called resilience, doggedness. You are dogged, you are resilient. Am I talking to somebody here? You don't turn back from the devil. The Bible says the lion is the king of the jungle. He turneth not back for any. The elephant is bigger than the lion, but the lion intimidates the elephant. Am I talking to somebody here? Am I talking to somebody here? You don't turn back from, when trouble comes, face trouble. When attacks come, face attack. You are not the one to take off. It is the trouble that should take off.